Here we will try to give you an example of the way we produce our glass. The composition of the glass is a silicium sulfate, soda and potash. At the magnitude 1000 degrees centigrade, and begin making. You must use only this tool. Don't use absolutely machine, it's all handmade. There isn't a school or particular courses for being the glass master, but it started very younger to close with other masters for a lot of years. This is a small horse. It's the technique for the sculpture. We make a big sculpture for collection with this technique. For make a base sandalier or glasses, we use a blowing glass. For a color, I give you by adding all the basic composition, different mineral of salt. For making the amethyst, we use manganese. For blue cobalt, and for red, we use real 24 karat gold liquid. Now, it's orange because it's very, very hot. When it's cold, it's transparent.
Fantastic!
Thank you, Master. Follow me inside the showroom, please. Hey, no photo inside, no film, okay? Follow me this way.
Okay, once we go inside, no photos and no videos.